powered by those cables. Shield too.
That won't work.
Roger can't keep his shield up when he attacks. Drain a
should do it. How unwelcome.
Another way to drain its power!
build a new world, adored by my loyal followers, while you choke on fallout. Right until Nemesis rips apart your pathetic planet!
Whatever you say!
Back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay. I'll catch up.
Don't leave me waiting too long.
Silence? It's done. Landra's dead.
Excellent. I expect he put up a fight.
Yeah, you could say that. He, threw a Horus at me.
Did he? That couldn't have been easy to defeat. Even for you.
I had help from one of the Quen. And I'm sending you some data from Landra's implant. See what you can find out.
Landra's personal logs should indeed be fascinating. I'll keep you posted on my progress.
With Landra gone, I could poke around the Burning Shores for a bit. Or I could head for Fleet's End and get back with Seika. big storm. But it's only over that island. I've never seen that before. I could get a closer look from the sky. Carefully. Better be careful. I gotta get out of here. The storm's not gonna let up. If I want to explore the island, I've got to figure out what's causing it. I could try my focus. Stormbird's headed into the clouds. I could track it with my focus. That Stormbird's behaving erratically. I think it's seeding the clouds somehow. Can't let it get the jump on me. There it goes! Where'd that Stormbird go? Looks like it's a fight.
Thank you.
careful in for a big hit.
Discharged a lot of energy.
Another signal. Another transmitter? I better get closer. Some of its components are busted. Might have caused it to malfunction. It's a good thing this place is deserted. Could have caused some real damage. Another improvised transmitter. If I want its data, I'll need to follow its flight path. Watch those wings. Getting too far away from the flight path.
Lillian Barnett, Recon Squad 21 West. Today, our unit was sent to status check a battalion holding the pier. I saw the civilian guard numbers, and my heart sank. Hash's unit was there. Even from a distance, we could see the bots swarming the area. We had to keep the vert high, but it was clear. There was no one left. We called it in as we saw it. But that evening, as I left my CO's office, I caught a glimpse of a media update sent to go out, based on our report. Only it wasn't. Cheering victory triumphs at Santa Monica. Bastards are covering it all up. My best friend threw himself into the meat grinder, and no one will even know. These lies can't stand. People need to see the truth.
They never did. I wonder what happened.
The ordeal's left her shaken. After everything, I'm not sure what to say to her.
Give it time. You'll both chart a course forward. Aloy, when we saw the Metal Devil rise from the hills, it was as if the time of ashes had come again. To think the two of you defeated it by yourselves, it staggers the imagination. And that's not even your most important feat, as far as I'm concerned. Thank you for returning our lost brothers and sisters. What else can I say but that we are in your debt?
All I ask is that you give my friend here the credit she deserves for all the risks she took.
I would have it no other way.
Is he gonna try to take your focus?
I was wondering the same thing.
Well, he can't. You're gonna need it. I'll show you why. Seika, meet Alva. The two of you will need to coordinate in order to reunite the expedition.
Beta briefed me already. I'm so glad to see you guys. You should have heard the cheer that went up when I told the others here in Lamfall that your half of the fleet survived.
To find her, Alva. It's an honor.
Likewise. Well, we can chat about all the details later. For now, shouldn't you two be celebrating the fact that you just took down a Zenith and a Horus? Come on. Away with you.
Yeah, to be honest, I'm pretty terrible at celebrating. I don't even know where to begin.
Well, I'm a sailor, so it usually starts with alcohol. I think we have some bilge blaze. You know, spirits distilled from whatever hasn't spoiled in the ship's stores.
Oh, you make it sound so good.
Yeah, it's not really for beginners, so you get a pass this time.
Okay.
But there is something I wanted to talk to you about. Meet me back where we first met when you can, okay?
Okay. I'll see you there. So, Seika wants to talk. It's good. And I know I need to move on soon, but I'm not really ready to say goodbye to her just yet. Before I find her, maybe I should look for her sister around the settlement just to see how she's holding up.
You and Seika actually came through. The Empire is in your debt, Aloy.
Looks like some of the Quinn from Londra's bunker came back.
I'm
glad they came to their senses. Hi, Kina. I'm Aloy. We didn't get properly introduced before.
Of course. Seika told me about everything you did to bring me back. You must think I'm such a fool.
No.
I keep replaying everything in my mind, and I still can't understand how I could have been so wrong. When Walter appeared to us, he really did seem divine.
Well, he had a lot of experience manipulating people. Centuries, really.
He promised a whole new world, with me at his side. To think it was all a lie, and I fell for it.
Look, you've been through a lot. I'm sure it will take you some time to work through it. Just try to remember that Seika's been through a lot too, okay? She risked exile to find you. Not to mention death.
And I abandoned her. I don't know if she'll ever forgive me.
She will. But you might have to work for it a little.
I'll do my best.
Good luck, Kina. So, Snake is waiting for me when we first met. Oh, there's no reason to be nervous, right?
Yeah.
Right. There she is. You must feel pretty good. Got your sister back, your people. What's next for the woman of the hour?
You're the one who ripped apart a metal devil from the inside. I think you should get a bit of credit, too.
Maybe a little.
As for what's next, the Admiral's going to need my help to reunite our half of the expedition with Alva up north. And after that, I don't know. I don't think things will ever be the same with my sister or my people.
You're not gonna sail back with him?
I want to see home again. Someday. But things have changed. The Quen don't know what to do with me, and I don't know where I fit in. I guess you know what that's like.
Yeah. For a long time, I hated the idea of home. For me, it meant where I grew up, where I wasn't wanted. But the thing is, the last few months, I've realized that home isn't really a place at all. It's more like the people I want to be with.
I like that. And, well, more and more I've been thinking, I want to be with you. And I was hoping that you felt the same way.
And what if I do? I think I know how to handle it.
It's enough to know how you feel.
I don't know when I'm gonna see you again.
Me either. But no matter what happens, just don't forget about me. Okay?